Hello everyone, and welcome to So Cool Channel. The topic that we bring to the track today seeks to answer a question that many of us have been asking for a long time. This question provokes all kinds of emotions, from fear to excitement about the changes that the future may bring. The question is, are robots going to steal our jobs? The answer is yes, they have done it in the past, and they will continue to do so in the future. Make sure to subscribe and stay until the end of this video, as we will give some tips to avoid being a victim of this trend. Let's get started. When did robots start taking jobs away from people? Well, to answer this, we must first look at the past. To know if these robots will steal your jobs in the future, we must analyze if they have already stolen them from us in the past, and the answer is yes. Specifically, it was in the mid-15th century that Johann Gutenberg invented the modern printing press. There are so many jobs that people traditionally did that machines have replaced. The printing press was an invention that brought about significant changes and even a break with the status quo of society at the time. First of all, it left out the scribes, the people who transcribed by hand word by word, to create a copy of a book. With the advent of the printing press, these people were displaced into a much more efficient way of making copies of books and thus spreading knowledge. This event may seem funny, as it seems absurd and unthinkable to us today to copy a book by hand. Still, scribes constituted a significant workforce at that time, and their replacement ruined many people. Moreover, with the automation of book printing, knowledge spread and resulted in abrupt changes in society. Which jobs are most endangered with automation? Manual jobs have traditionally been disappearing due to robots that do these tasks more efficiently. These jobs do not require critical or analytical analysis and involve moving an object from one place to another or scanning a code. With the advance of new technologies, these jobs are disappearing. Here are some of these sectors that are most in danger of being entirely replaced by machines. Transport and logistics. We usually overlook this sector. Think about it. When you buy something online, you get it delivered to your front door. You don't see the massive chain of highly complex processes that rely less and less on human labor. Warehouse and inventory management, transfers, and final order shipment are already fully automated in some companies. Customer technical support. Have you ever called, let's say, the phone company, and you have to interact with a machine that sometimes doesn't even understand what you're saying? I think we all know how annoying this can be. However, the future points to the fact that, eventually, machines will resolve our incidents more efficiently than humans. Bartenders. There are more and more bartender robots every day, such as Barney, a Swiss robot capable of making delicious cocktails. The user orders their mix through an app, and Barney prepares it in a matter of seconds. Would you drink a cocktail mixed by Barney? I'll read you in the comment section. Cashiers. A massive amount of retail shops worldwide are implementing automated checkouts. This way, you put your products on the counter, scan the barcodes, and pay whatever amount it shows at the end. A single worker can operate up to 3 automated checkouts, which saves the stores a lot of money by having fewer employees. Which robot is taking more jobs nowadays? Robots don't need health benefits, holidays, or even sleep. That makes them very attractive for many meager skilled or manual jobs as we have just seen. However, one trend we will see during 2021 is that robots are starting to threaten highly skilled workers, such as doctors, journalists, or librarians. Let's take a look at some of them. Robot surgeons. The Da Vinci technique is a leading technology in robotic surgery, and since its launch in 2000, it has helped about 3 million people worldwide. This robot uses fragile, articulated elements that bend, rotate, and give the surgeon vision and precision to perform delicate maneuvers. At the moment, its developers declare that the surgeon entirely controls this device. But how long do you think it will take until they can replace medical professionals? Would you like to have surgery performed by Dr. Robot? Let me know your opinion in the comments below. Robot cooks. That is not just a robot, it is a whole cooking system. The cooking robot has 2 incredible robotic arms to mix the ingredients and tenderize the meat. It has a food processor because not everybody is willing to have Edward Scissorhands playing with knives at home. The advertisements promise that this robot makes food as a human would. To ensure this, the developers used the movements of professional chefs and taught them to the robot so the robot would repeat their, and I quote, movements, details, and gestures. Robot shepherds. The recent tests on such robots are interesting. Swagbot manages animals, transports objects, and monitors crops without outside help. This artificial herder was created by researchers at the University of Sydney and the Australian Field Robotics Centre to work in remote areas of Australia, several hours away from cities. Farming robots. Robot farming solutions are being developed all over the world. For example, the open-source FarmBot is designed to keep your garden looking neat. Their software is entirely free. The only thing you have to pay for is the hardware. But isn't it worth it to be able to call yourself the owner of a farming robot in your garden? Please don't lie to yourself. You know it is. Artificial intelligence journalist. Yes, even a profession as valued and specialized as journalism is in danger of being replaced by artificial intelligence. While some of the technology in other robots is still rudimentary, the software for the AI journalist is preparing to deliver news to humankind. The natural language generating software named Quill, created by Narrative Science, is ready to write original news stories, and the articles are pretty good. Do I smell a Pulitzer? Maybe not yet. However, it gets the information across efficiently, which is the primary purpose of any news story. Robot warehouse operators. Of course, the tech giants are taking advantage of this new technology for their operations. Amazon, for instance, uses more than 45,000 Kiva robots on its premises and will continue to add more intelligent devices. Delivery drones. There is no disputing that Amazon is attracted to the idea of using robots. That's why no one is surprised that they use drones to deliver their packages. Just imagine sitting outside in the morning, drinking coffee, greeting the day, and accepting a package delivered by a flying drone. Someday soon. Library robots. Sometimes a library needs a vast storage system and help from robots to manage all the resources. Nowadays, to fully automate moving, searching, delivering, and returning books, it's being considered to introduce RFID, radio frequency identification tag technology. That should help find books and track their movements automatically. How do we stop robots from stealing our jobs? There is controversy about whether robots are going to steal our jobs. Some experts say yes, others say no. It is clear that this is an issue that concerns us all, and we shouldn't overlook it. If we want to have an optimistic point of view, we can think of this. If an automation bomb finally happens, there will be an increase in the demand for skilled jobs to manage this robotization network. Since we cannot predict the future, we don't know if this will or won't impact our lives. I can only recommend that you continue training, learn new things, and don't sleep on mechanical jobs because they will surely disappear someday. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more content related to the changes that new technologies will bring in the future. Remember to leave your comments below, tell us if what you like about all that, and share this video. See you soon!